This is Harold. Sê hallo vir die mense, Harold.
Awe, I'm Harold.
Dankie, Harold. Harold was born in 1889 to parents Bernard and Mary. He grew up in Rooksdrift and went to a local mission school. But Harold wanted to move to the greatest city in the world.
I want to move to the greatest city in the world.
You see? In Harold's own words. So, Harold did exactly as Harold wanted to do, and that is move to the greatest city in the world. Harold moved to Cape Town. And after a while there, Harold began to teach at the Dutch Reformed Church Mission. But Harold wanted more. He wanted to further his education, so he began to apply to various universities. He applied to Rhodes and applied to Stellenbosch. And to everyone's surprise, Harold was actually accepted.
Yay! Go Harold! Go Harold! Hiko osa vipi! Vi maki chofol! Harold maki! Go lekker die Harold!
Okay. But when they found out that Harold was a colored, Harold's application was immediately rejected. But there was a bra who knew a bra, who knew a bra, who knew a bra, who knew Buta Abdullah, also known by his nickname as Abdullah Abdurrahman. Abdullah Abdurrahman put pressure on UCT to get Harold in. And with his influence and pressure, they accepted Harold. Harold began to study, and in 1911, Harold graduated with a BA degree. Yay! This meant that Harold went on to become the first colored person to get a degree in South Africa. True story. Harold went on to become an inspiration to many South Africans and learners. He co-founded the Teachers League of South Africa, also became the principal of Trafalgar Second Class Public School, and eventually there was also a school named after Harold. The name of that school? You know it as Harold Cressy High. Dankie, Harold. So as Jainie Gewitte, no Vijay. Please like and share this video.